I didn't. Did I?
You do remember the last time we spoke, right?
No! Sonic stamp! 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 Stupid sumo slammers game. Hey, Julie. No, not you. God, you're the worst! What? Here it comes. No! Come on, no! I am not ready for the next level! I am paying attention. You're strangling me! Get away from me, you wicked she-beast! This thing just isn't working for me anymore.
Yeah.
Maybe I did break up with you. I was wondering why you never called back.
There, that should do it.
You think she was watching?
I can't do this anymore. It's over.
What just happened?
I never thought it would end like this. When he kissed me on the plane after the London challenge, I felt fireworks. This time, it was like being kissed by a shoe. The thrill is so gone.
You've caused us a lot of pain. Now we're gonna return the favor.
By crushing you with rocks!
Rocks? Why can't we summon some sharks?
Look, I know we're going through a tough time, but I've hated the Titans way longer than you have. Let me have this!
Longer than me?! When was the last time you walked into your own ocean and you found it full of
I'm beginning to think hating them is all we had in common in the first place.
How about you smash them with rocks, I'll throw some sharks, and we agree to see other people.
Whatever.
Princess, I'm the one who's sorry. Ice King hasn't been picking fights with you. It's been me all along.
What?
So, you wrote that letter?
Yes, but look, it's just like I had this dream and it was because of that fight you had. It was weird, but I also liked it. But it was important because the Cosmic Owl was... Oh, wah, wah. Oh, the wah, wah. Oh, wah, oh, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. It's so I had to get you to beat up Ice King.
Shh. I should have known. That letter said things in it that only you would know. Personal things, Finn. And you used them against me. I thought you were the one person I could... I need some time alone.
Princess. But... I said I was sorry.
You blow...
His advice. CJ, I need to tell you...
Mordecai, just stop. I already know what you're gonna say, so save it.
I...
You don't know who your soulmate is? Here. You didn't even point in my direction.
CJ!